cruel words to crush you down. Now only flowers to idolize. This rose.